If Tarnum had known beforehand how things would end, he would not have held back. He would have surrendered his soul completely to his darkest desires. Nothing would have kept him from claiming the Sword of Frost.